pity on him. Have pity on him.
Have pity on him. Help him by believing.